This is Fox 13 News.
Hey, we got Shay here from the Humane Society of Utah. Of course, bringing a pet that's timely for this weekend. Who do you have?
Yeah, this is Flopsy, and we also have her sister Mopsy, and they're a bonded pair. Mopsy looks just like Flopsy,
okay.
And it's only $40
Darling.
To adopt both of them.
A bunny with a mane.
Yeah, they're both spayed. They're both very friendly. They don't mind being picked up or pet. They make excellent pets. And if you're thinking about getting a bunny for Easter, consider adoption because we have lots of rabbits. Salt Lake County has a lot of rabbits. There's a lot of rabbits up for adoption.
There's your opportunity for this weekend.
All the information for the Humane Society of Utah on your screen and on our website. Have a very happy Easter, everyone.
All-wheel drive is an all-you-get.